Early Saturday morning, while strolling in the wood, I chanced upon a lady who by the wayside stood. And what, pray tell, would such a lass as you be doing here? I've come to take some photographs, she said as she drew near. Said me to her, I do declare, this is a fateful day, for I had come to photograph the same as you did say. So I pulled out my Nikon F and placed it in her hand. She said, that's quite a camera you've got at your command. Well, my camera so delighted her that with no more delay, she let me see her camera case wherein her accessories lay. I'm sure, says I, you've got most everything that can be bought. Just help me stretch my tripod before I take some shots. Well, we photographed from haylofts and up against the wall.
If you've not photographed on a Saturday night, you've not photographed at all.
She had her shutter open wide, for daylight was all gone. Likewise, my naked camera lens, it had its filter on. Well, this lady had experience with cameras, yes indeed, and I thought her exposures the best I ever seed. Although she seemed to tire not, as on and on we went, says I, we'll have to finish now, my film supply is spent. Said she, I've had Minoltas, Yashicas and Rolei, Hasselblad and Pentax, likewise a Polaroid, Miranda, Leica, Nikkormatica, Kodak and the rest. But now I've had your Nikon F, and surely it's the best.